أبو هريرة رضي الله عنه سأل النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال: من أسعد الناس بشفاعتك؟ يعني من الذي يحظى ويعني تكون له شفاعة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يوم القيامة؟
أبو هريرة رضي الله عنه, he narrates that he questioned the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم and he said, O Messenger of Allah, who will be more deserving of your shafa'a, of your intercession on يوم القيامة؟
قال النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام,
the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم replied,
من قال لا إله إلا الله خالصا من قلبه. يعني هذه الشفاعة, شفاعة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, لا تكون إلا لأهل الإخلاص والتوحيد, لا تكون لأهل الشرك, لا تكون لأهل البدع الخرافات.
And the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he replied, my shafa'a, my intercession on يوم القيامة will be for those people who say لا إله إلا الله with complete sincerity of their heart. And this hadith means that the shafa'a of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, his intercession, it will only be attained by the people of ikhlas, sincerity, and the people of at-tawheed, and that his shafa'a, his intercession, is not for the people of shirk and the people of bid'ah, innovations, and for the people of khurafat.
نعم, تريد شفاعة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, اتبع.
So therefore, if you want to attain the intercession of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, you have to follow and obey him.
قل إن كنتم تحبون الله فاتبعوني يحببكم الله. هذه الآية تسمى آية الامتحان, آية الاختبار.
And Allah سبحانه says in the Quran, the meaning of which is, say, O Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, if you truly love Allah, then follow me and Allah will love you. And therefore this ayah, it is an exam or a test in the Quran for those people who claim to love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that they should follow the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.